Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Are you ready to have fun in Pocoyo World? Okay, then let's see what surprises we have in store today. Let's see what color you choose. Red! Let's watch and enjoy an episode of Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What shall we play today, Pocoyo? Yes, I see it too, Pocoyo. Something shiny. I'm not sure Pocoyo knows what that is. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what this is? Exactly, a key. And who knows what surprises it might unlock. How exciting. Yes, and you know, if I didn't know better, I'd say that was the kind of key they once used to open old pirates' treasure chests.
Treasure? Treasure! Treasure!
That's amazing. It looks like... It is a keyhole, Pocoyo.
Treasure?
Give it a try. Well, I don't know about treasure, but I've never seen anything like that before.
Hello. Treasure. Treasure. Treasure.
Well, there's no treasure here. Sorry for waking you, sleepy bird. Hey, another keyhole. I didn't realize we had a basement.
Treasure! Treasure! Treasure, treasure, treasure. Treasure! Battle!
Surprised to see us, Pato?
Treasure battle!
A lift! How exciting! Go on, give it a try.
No, they're on the bottom of the sea. Well, this looks like it's as far as you can go, doesn't it? I don't believe it. Look!
Treasure!
You know, I think it just might be. Nothing would surprise me after what I've seen today. Go ahead, Pocoyo. Open it. I wonder what's inside. Sweets? Toys? What could the treasure be? What is it? What's there? Will all of you go and look and tell me what's in the treasure chest?
It's lots of keys!
Treasure!
This is the best treasure of all, isn't it? After the fun we've had today. Keep opening doors, asking questions, and exploring your world. That is the key to it all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Which one should we choose now? Yellow!
Winning. Go, Pocoyo, but not too fast. Don't wreck the car, you come in last. With this Pato-mobile, Pato's really flying. And Lula's right behind him, because she's really trying. She started late, because she overslept. But Sleepy Bird is racing, because she never gives up. Go, 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 go to the race. Go, 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 pick up the pace. Go, 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 go to the race. One, two, and race against each other. Winning's not important, being friends is all that matters.
Go, 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 go to the race. Go, 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 pick up the pace. Go, 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 go to the race. One, two, three, go!
The mechanics are tuning up the race cars. Meanwhile, Pato seems to be having trouble. They're off!
Go, Pocoyo, the race is beginning. Go, Pocoyo, cause Annie's first and she's winning. Go, Pocoyo, but not too fast. Don't break the car or you'll come and last. Go, 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 go to the
finishing line, the racers have run out of gas. How exciting! A race has never been this close. But the racers have decided to cross the finish line together. It's a marvelous time. Bravo for our crazy drivers. Hooray for a marvelous race.
Let's continue playing. Red! Another episode of Pocoyo!
Hello, Pato. Now, what on earth is that? Can any of you tell Pato what that is?
It's an egg, Pato. It's a big egg.
Ah, you're right. I see. It is an egg. Fascinating. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Ball? Oh, dear, but... No, Pocoyo, you and Ellie have the wrong idea here. You see, that's not really a ball. What Pato has is an egg. And very soon, something will happen to that egg. It will hatch. Now do you see why that egg is so special to Pato? Oh dear, it's time, it's time. It's... It's a spider! I suppose ducklings aren't the only things that hatch from eggs. And some people are frightened of spiders, even baby ones. I'm afraid you've given Pato a fright, baby spider. Baby spider isn't that scary, Pato. And he seems to like you. There's Pocoyo and Ellie. Hello! Oh dear. I reckon they're still too scared to play with you as long as baby spider is around. Baby spider, Papa Pato, has a game he wants to play. He wants you to count all the stones you can find. I suppose you can go and play with Pocoyo and Ellie now, Pato. Ah, baby spider found a stone. Papa Pato says keep counting. Can any of you tell Pato what baby spider would like to do?
Play ball. Play!
I think you're right. He wants to play. Hello, baby bird. Oh dear. Pato says Take the pencil and go and do some colouring, baby spider. What's this? Can any of you tell Ellie and Pocoyo who did that nice drawing of them?
The spider!
Baby spider!
You're right. Aw, that's so sweet! See? I knew once you got to know each other, you'd all be the best of friends. Hooray for Pato! Hooray for new friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Let's continue playing! Blue! Super Pocoyo! Everyone, let's pay close attention to his advice! We have only one left. Purple. An episode of Let's Go Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Pato. What have you got there?
Cans.
Cans? How wonderful. What are those?
Bottles.
Bottles too. I see. And those?
Cartons.
And cartons. Amazing. Oh, it's a supermarket! And your first customer! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, the dinosaur and the ant went to the supermarket. The ant had a tiny bag. He put an olive in it. But the dinosaur had a big bag. He put lots of boxes of cereal in it. Then the ant got a small basket. He put another olive in it. But the dinosaur got a big basket. He put even more boxes of cereal in it. Then the ant got a small trolley. He put another olive in it. But the dinosaur had a big trolley with even more boxes of cereal. And then they had a lovely picnic with all the olives and cereal. The end. Look, it's Ellie calling. Can you tell me what that is?
A bottle!
It's a bottle!
Good thinking, Pato. Yes, put the bottle in the basket.
Bottle!
Well done. Can you tell me what that is?
A carton!
It's a carton.
A carton. Right.
Carton!
Can you tell me what that is?
A can!
A can. That's right. Another bottle. Another carton. And another can. Phew! Now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says.
Fred says, walk backwards.
That's it, walk backwards.
Walking backwards is fun. Fred says, roll. Come on, let's roll on the floor. That's it, roll! Fred says, hop! That's it, hop on one leg. Well done!
Fred says, that's all.
No one is answering the phone. Ellie, you've gone too far. Ellie says, please, just one more little delivery.
Okay.
Wow, that's a lot.
A trolley. Good thinking. What's this?
A party! No wonder Ellie needed all those things from the supermarket.
If you want to buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons and cans. Fill your trolley or your basket.
Bottle! Bottle! Can! Trolley! Basket!
If you want to buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons, and cans.
It's been great! Did we have fun? See you soon! Bye!